they got a community boating program. Here we are at the Providence to Newport Ferry. Now, is this, what is this? Is this Narragansett Bay?
Yes.
Narragansett Bay, you can see the big wind turbine things over there.
They don't have a nuclear power plant.
They don't have a nuclear power plant. And that looks like the fireworks barge, too.
Yeah.
I think that's the ferry dock. It's going to be windy out there, I think. Very beautiful. Rotten sock. Hey. Here's our ferry. It's a catamaran. Sea Streak. We can go sit outside, but we're gonna get outside, but we're gonna get sunburned.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
She's not coming back.
She's gonna regret it. It's hot out there. I mean, the sun is hardcore. Take a walk up later. We're on our way.
Just go backwards the whole way.
Hmm?
Just go backwards the whole way.
Yeah, are we facing the wrong way? wind noise from the wind, and now we get it from this air conditioning system.
Yeah.
Oh man, really?
That's what I mean.
on the top deck waved for us.
Yeah.
Sailboat right there.
Look at that yacht over there. Oh, way over. Yacht is full.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that thing. Holy shit.
Wooden mast, schooners.
Way down, dock. It's bigger than this boat. Thank you.
sail it down to the down to the equator. Fingerprint on that thing.
Oh, thank you.
Thing looks brand new.
No, I think we're hungry though. We don't have to settle for that yet.
We are downtown Newport, Rhode Island. Newport. The port of new. Newport.
We don't know where we're going though. We're gonna wander around.
Yeah,
well,
exactly.
Let's go to the brick marketplace then.
So we came down here to do, right? Wander around.
There's like no restaurants here. It's only shopping in this brick marketplace.
There's donuts back there.
Donuts are food.
Donuts are food.
What's that brick alley? Pub? Brick marketplace. Over here. Marianne. Flip, flop, flip, flop, flip. No, we don't need no regular shoes.
I hate shoes.
And regular pants. Ooh, the House of Windsor, yes.
Fine European antique.
So, you know, cut your leg off on that.
This has a lot of good attributes.
People are really nice. What is this called? The Brick Road House?
Brick Alley.
Brick Alley. Shovelhead up there. Man, there's all kinds of tchotchkes in this place.
Trip.
So, here we are in Newport, Rhode Island. Beautiful, picturesque location. Home to many, many fun things to do. But one of the things that we're doing today, we're going on our little mini Dark Shadows tour. Right now, we're about to turn the corner. And we will find the Black Pearl, which was the exterior.
Down here?
Let's go find the set of dark shadows.
Black Pearl Restaurant, which was the exterior for the Blue Whale in the original Dark Shadows TV series. First time it is going to be revealed.
We saw it 5 minutes ago.
Here it is. Right here. The Blue Whale. You even look like Barnabas.
Barnabas Rock.
There it is.
Dream come true, Black Pearl.
Blue Whale. There it is.
Dark shot.
Blue Whale. In our Uber,
so this
and we're going to Salve Regina, otherwise known as Collinwood.
I was born here. Beautiful.
Oh, I'm going to turn back.
That's for sale if you want it.
Yes, there's a big one.
How much is that? $1 million?
A little bit more than that. So let me write a check.
This is Rosecliff, and they're having a flower show there this week.
Oh wow, who had Rosecliff? Was that Daddy's
maybe. Ooh. Now this one used to be a mansion, now it's an apartment complex. Yeah, that one is now owned by Alex and Annie.
Oh, is it really?
Yep.
Wow.
Every time you buy a bracelet,
You're helping pay
for the electric bill already.
I'm just going to turn around driveway, but this is Rough Point. This is Doris Duke's house.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I'm going to pull up so you can see.
Look at that view. That's crazy.
Can we just turn around?
All right. <laughs> Okay.
Look at that view they all have from their mansions.
Yes.
That's insane.
Wow. You can see her mansion at the corner of it.
Oh, wow.
And she's right on a point. The land is at a point right now.
Wow. That's awesome.
Quite be right.
Oh, my goodness.
But Belcourt Castle, they're just finishing up remodeling the inside of that. They gutted it. It's been on TV several times.
Yes. Yeah.
Well, I'll ride you past Dark Shadows, and then I'll show you the breakers.
Okay.
And then we'll be back in time for you.
Okay, thank you so much.
Unless you want to get out and walk around, and then I quit smiling. But if you want to get back.
I think we'll have to see, because I think we're going to be pushing our luck.
Yeah.
I want to get a few pictures.
Right. Well, I mean, that's right.
Oh, well, I'll wait for you to take some pictures. I've taken people to Walmart and waited for them.
No, is that right?
They take much pictures outside of Walmart.
They're not taking pictures.
They just don't use it as tourism, right?
Right. There are people that they use Uber.
They wanted to see the Sam Walton mansion.
That's right. Rosecliff is where they do all the fancy parties. like this is the flower show. I'm hoping that's going to get me lots of rides tomorrow. It just opened this afternoon, so it's...
So if you're an Uber driver from anywhere in Rhode Island, you can really...
He was talking about how much fun he had talking to people.
Yeah, right?
I love
it. It says it on your thing. You know that. You put that in there. Your profile. I'm like, oh, Kate's chatty. That's good. And the trolley, what do they go all over Newport?
Oh, yeah.
And just stop
and they'll
all
tell
the
you all the different things.
Yeah.
And what the property taxes are like here.
Yeah. They're pretty steep.
Although Newport is an old mansion.
No.
Dude, there
is. It's
right there.
That's it. Yeah, I'm gonna turn down the street. There's a beach down here too. That's where these people are.
I was gonna say, they're all looking at the dark shadows.
Just a little.
It's just a little.
There it is. When we turn this corner, you'll actually be able to see it better through the hedges. You can actually get out and probably get some shots.
We would have never found this.
Yeah, the little beach I'm talking about is right there.
Oh, okay.
Those mansion people get...
Now, what's this, a dirt road?
Yep.
Really?
Mm-hmm. But you're going to be able to see.
Oh, you're taking us down the real dark shadows.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to let you see dark shadows.
Oh, boy. Oh, wow.
Can you see it through there?
Yeah, I can see that.
You can get out if you want. Get up to the fence. You can maybe really get a good shot.
Oh, my goodness.
Look how poison ivy I'm doing.
Oh, yeah. I don't want to get poison ivy.
Behind the fence. You can't get in. But it's better than nothing. I mean the Collinwood, not the old house. Collinwood. That's right. I'm behind a fence. Captain Rottensog shadows. You probably see that house real good from the cliff walk.
Yeah, probably.
Dude, this is awesome. We gotta come back and do this cliff walk.
We have to come back.
It looks like here. Looks like calling for Maine. Yeah, yeah. Took that house over there. Did you see that thing?
Yeah.
Back there? Yeah. On that point?
Yeah. That's the one we were just back from, too.
So we finished our tour, our quasi tour of Newport. There goes our Uber driver. Was awesome. She was awesome. And we're getting back on the C Streak to head back to Providence and eventually back home to New Hampshire.
Here we go.
So Captain Ron Sox, if you had to rate this trip to Newport, Rhode Island.
Like 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10?
15 out of 10 even.
But was Ian, it'd be 20 out of 10.
20 out of 10 for Ian, especially after the dinner.
Yeah.
What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
What's with your neck?
Nothing.
Good food. 15 nice out of 10.
You guys know American Pharaoh hat on.
All in all, it's been a pretty awesome day, huh?
Oh, yeah. Getting back on the ferry to Providence.
Here we go, backing out of Newport.
Newport Port.
Newport Port. Port Newport. That one?
Yeah,
I just bought it, so I hope you like it.
Make a parasail ride.
Yeah. have to go slow in the marina area.